There have been a lot of problems with buses at Albuquerque schools this year. The district says most of them are because of a driver shortage. The district says it was caught off guard this year. News 13's Kayla Ayers is in the Newsplex with more.
Kim, district officials stress that a majority of the more than 40,000 kids that ride school buses get to and from school without issue every day. But they say problems they've seen this year will be fixed.
Kids waiting far too long for their school bus, not getting picked up, or if they do, having to cram into a packed bus. APS says a bus driver shortage is to blame for many of these issues. The district says all 15 bus companies they contract with have come up short by about 10%. There are only 360 bus drivers when there should be 400.
We did discover this unfortunately on the first day of school when they started reporting to us that they were having trouble fulfilling all their routes.
Because this bus driver shortage is across the board, Acting Superintendent Ruben Hendrickson says they can't shuffle routes around to different companies.
We can't do that because nobody else has the excess capacity or the burst capacity to step in and take over those particular routes.
Hendrickson says driving a school bus is typically a stressful, low-paying, part-time job that comes with few, if any, benefits. And the two schools that have had the most complaints so far have been Wilson Middle and Eubank Elementary Schools. One parent says the first day of school is too late to discover such an unprecedented shortage.
There should be no excuses at all. They should have what they need for the school year instead of worrying about not enough bus drivers and overcrowding buses and all that stuff.
Hendrickson says they've been meeting one-on-one with the bus companies to understand the issue and how to avoid another shortage. He says the district is looking at ways to put more money into its transportation budget. For now, he asks parents for patience.
I'd ask them to be patient for the time being. We're working amongst the contractors to try to find a way to optimize routes, become more efficient.
Hendrickson says he expects they'll get the bus route issues ironed out within the next few days. They're also actively working to get more bus drivers advertising on the APS website under jobs. Kim, back to you.
Okay, thanks, Kayla. Now, there was another bus complication this school year. The East Mountain Bus Company stopped working with APS this summer. Negotiations fell through, so at the last minute, the district had to buy 18 buses. That was the day before school started.